guys, what is going on? Pylicious is here, and we're back with more Gears of War. I do realize that my TV isn't muted, though, so that could be a problem. Whatever. But yeah. Back with more Gears of War. We'll see if we can't, finish out this game today. I think we should be able to. And we'll jump on over to this screen, not my AFK screen. Nice try, though. I need to turn on my stream shot bot, too. Yep, last time we found Dom's wife. And she ended up dying. And yeah, fun times.
I'm surviving. About all I can do.
Fair. Yeah. We shall see what's going on in here. Oh, what's this? Locust jailer document. Bared here. We don't know where the locusts are taking prisoners. Hell, I know that fact too well. We know the locusts are taking prisoners. Hell, I know that fact too well. But now we're starting to get some insight into the routines, techniques, procedures, etc. Jack could just beam me the info, so I haven't had a chance to look at it in person yet. Why didn't my stream client connect? Yeah, but a quick look tells me that it's some type of jailer schedule, guard shifts or something. Cole's yelling at me for the grind lift prep. I'll get back to this later. That is, if there is a later. Can't believe the plan is for us to go back down into the freaking hollow. It was hard enough to get back out. And I don't even get me started on how it stunk in the centaur from all those grubbies stranded. Man, I've ozoned a tank interior 3 times and the damn thing still stinks. Hello?
I think we found our locust stronghold.
Maybe.
Nexus.
I see an ammo box I want. Because I'm out of ammo with my, torque bow.
Now where do we find the queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper. The cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on. Let's head towards the palace.
Yeah, having something land in the emulsion would be terrible. Uh-oh. Okay.
Thank you.
Where's the ammo box I saw? Oh, it's right there. Ow. He's gonna die anyways here shortly, so I'm just gonna move on, because I figure Dom can handle it. Maybe we gotta go kill him anyways. I need to go up here instead, okay. There's a switch! And give me torque bow ammo. Flamers! I heard a torque bow being charged up, and I was like, okay, I need to duck here. Oh god. That could've been... He's gonna die, yeah. Pet map is misery. With a shot to the keister. Thank you for this, and thank you for these. Because I prefer torque bow over pretty much any other weapon, and I like my,
Look inside yourself. Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the...
And I prefer having the Lancer as a chainsaw option. Nope, full ammo, cool. Okay, there we go. Chainsaw down, dude.
Our species is destined to rule, Sierra. Keep fighting, my children. Your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the queen.
Yeah? beat the guy while he's getting chainsawed, yes. Oh boy,
Watch it, they're everywhere!
Ow.
Over there! He's lowering the cover!
No, you don't lower the cover. How'd I miss? Ow! Okay. That's a miss. You're dead.
Dominant species? Yeah, right.
Huh, I was hoping there'd be one more ammo box over here. Oh boy, I gotta sneeze. I'm fine. Hello?
This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
There's a cleaver. Oh no. Oh, I can't pick up the cleavers. Those are fun to run around with. Fair, I guess. Dom, get me up, please. Thank you. And that cleared out the rest of them even. Hooray. Okay. So glad the actual AI can actually pick you up in this game. It's gonna prevent a lot more deaths. Which for me means a lot less editing.
There are no greater warriors anywhere. We cannot be stopped.
We'll see about that, bitch.
Take that. Oh god, there's another cleaver. Okay, okay. We've got this. Here comes yet another battleground field.
Nothing can stand before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew.
Hello? Ow! Yoink. Trying to build up my torque bow ammo. Hello.
We're in deep enough. Jack, set off the beacon. That was easy.
Here comes another set.
We gotta buy Jack some time. Hold him off.
Ah, tickers.
Scratch one grub.
Oh, God. Dang it, I want to fill up the barriers back over here. Ow. Ow. Where's the other one? It's over there. Better wrapped in beacon. Ah, okay. That should clear things out then. Hello.
Now.
There it is. Okay.
Grind lifts coming in.
All right, the beacon worked.
Using mortars are fun. Just using mortar is fun. More grind lifts. Cole? I think we're dead here. We're 100% dead here, yeah. That was just unfortunate timing. We were dead when Dom went down. Cole came in just at like the last possible moment he could to make sure we didn't die immediately.